In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix WILDRIFT unable to connect to server problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution consists of two small steps. The first step is to update WILDRIFT. If we need to update WILDRIFT, we do this. The second step is to clear WILDRIFT's cache files. Accumulated cache files can cause us to have problems. To do this, we open Settings. After opening Settings, click on Apps and then Manage Apps. Type WILDRIFT in the search bar and then click Storage. After that, click Clear Data and then click Clear Cache. Make sure you click only Clear Cache. If you clear all data, you will need to log into your account again. This was the first solution. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If not, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to log in with VPN. The problem may be caused by the region we live in. If this is the case, VPN will solve the problem. You can choose any VPN you want. After downloading the VPN, we open it. After opening the VPN, we connect to a country, also at the country we are in. After connecting to VPN, we open the game. We opened the game. Now, you can turn off the VPN. This was the second solution. If the problem persists, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to change DNS. If the problem is caused by our internet, this can solve the problem. We can change the DNS by downloading this program from the Play Store or from the settings of our device. I will show you how to do it from the device settings. If this is not possible for your device, you can download the program I have shown. We open Settings to change DNS. After opening Settings, click on Wi-Fi. Click on the arrow next to our network. After doing this, we set IP settings to static and set DNS1 and DNS2 like this. This DNS is owned by Google and it is safe to use. After changing our DNS, click on the tick on the top right. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the fourth solution. The fourth solution is to delete and reinstall the game. We can solve this kind of problem by deleting and reinstalling. After deleting the game, we open the Play Store and download it again. We have installed WILDRIFT. Now, we can open the game and check if the problem is solved or not. Before I end the video, there is an alternative solution that I wanna mention. You can try to enter the game with mobile data. After the game opens, you can switch the Wi-Fi and continue playing WILDRIFT that way. If the problem persists after all these solutions, the problem is not caused by you. Since the problem is caused by Riot, you can contact the Riot support and get the problem solved faster. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.